June 2019, nang i-post ni Sarah Labate ang announcement ng official preparations para sa wedding nila ng longtime partner na si Richard Gutierrez. In her post, she shared, "That afternoon in Hawaii with my family, Kai was with his granny. As we officially prepare for our wedding next year, I can't help but feel grateful for this life I have, for my beautiful and amazing family, for my best friend who also happens to be the love of my life. I thank God for all the lessons, for His guidance and for growth, being able to experience new things and places with the person you love and grow at the same time is something magical. I thank God every day for what I have and for what's to come." And today, October 6, after ng nakakakilig na production number nila sa ASAP, Sarah revealed that their wedding is set to take place on March 2020 sa Manila. Noong July 2017 pa, nag-propose si Chard kay Sarah when they were in Switzerland. At sa IG post ni Sarah, sinabi niyang, "The stars aligned in the universe and this happened. I'm marrying my best friend." Wedding plans were stalled dahil nga ipinagbuntis ng starstruck ultimate female survivor ang bunso nilang anak. Ang celebrity couple ay may dalawang anak, 1-year-old Kai and 6-year-old Zion. At ngayon, after 7 years of togetherness, wala nang makakapigil sa lovebirds na ito sa kanilang pagsasabi ng I do. Ano naman ang masasabi mo sa kwentong ito? Share your thoughts and comment below.